A vector in xy plane makes an angle 30 degrees with the y axis. The magnitude of y component of vector is 2 root 3. The magnitude of x component of the vector will be. Let us take vector is A bar. A bar makes an angle 30 degrees with the y axis. The component of the given vector along y direction is AY. We know AY is equals to A cos 30 degrees. Because A bar makes an angle 30 degrees with the y axis. So along this direction, the component of the vector is A cos theta. And along x direction, the component of the vector is Ax is equals to A sin 30 degrees. Here we know the magnitude of the y component of the vector. Ay is equals to 2 root 3. In place of Ay, take A cos 30. Cos 30 degrees value root 3 by 2. On both sides, root 3 get cancelled. Then A is equals to 4, where A is the magnitude of the given vector. Here we have to find out the magnitude of x component of the vector. Ax is equals to A sin 30 degrees. Here we know A is equals to 4. Substitute. A sin 30 degrees value 1 by 2. 2 1s, 2 2s. The magnitude of x component of the vector is 2. Fourth option is correct.